It just feels incredible for me. You know, you wrote this book 40 years ago?
30 years ago.
But, I mean, then the TV series, I mean, you look back on it and it just looks so old. But it's such a strong theme and it's holding up, and now you've got this incredible film.
And the book, you see, the book is just, it's just flying out. It's unbelievable. But the film is really very, very powerful. It's a very big movie. You know, there's nowhere TV series here. This is a movie, big time, with political, and it's racial, and it has a lot of powerful, quite violent moments. But at the soul of it are four women that you are eventually saying, go, do it. And that to me is very, very exciting.
You must feel so proud that they're your characters. You wrote about those women. I mean, how does that feel when you watch this film?
I was so proud. In fact, I had a little cry.
Oh,
yeah, because it's very, very exciting, and I'm very proud, really. And Steve McQueen is such a gentleman, and he's so wonderful to work with. And, you know, he draws you out. He's wonderful.
So what's next then?
Maybe Widows 2.
Do it.
Yes.
Thank you.